my good hand, I'm going to put it on top of my weak one, and it's going to assist. So that it makes it easier. And as the weak one gets stronger, then I'm going to take that one off. And then I'm going to work it up just as far as tolerated. We're not going to push in the sharp pain and make it sore. We're just going to gently work it, gently strengthen it. And you can roll up like it feels good, and it feels like a good stretch. When you get up in here, you can roll right up your forearm towards the elbow. And that works out real well. All right. All right, Brad, someone asked us if we have an answer.